Welcome to your prone song workout. As the name implies, we're going to be in a prone position, laying on our stomach the whole time. Focus is going to be the whole posterior chain, the backside of our body, with a big emphasis on the mid-back area and arms. No equipment is needed. If you do want this to be harder, you could hold very light weights in your hands, but I'm talking 1 pound max. And you do not need to do that. We'll move to the beat of the music, similar to the arm song workouts I have on my channel. And today's song is just under 5 minutes long. These song workouts are kind of meant to be tacked onto a longer workout, or maybe you do them after a run or a bike ride. So for that reason, I do not include a guided warm-up or a guided cool-down. So that being said, if you're jumping into this cold, make sure you take a few minutes to warm up your body beforehand. If you like this style of class, I have a bunch available on Patreon. I have two core-focused ones, one in a plank position and one more crunch-based. I also have an arm song using light hand weights, and I have another prone one focused more on glutes than upper body. So that's patreon.com/NicolePearce. All the info is available down in the description, and I appreciate your support. Now, a lightning quick run through of the movements we'll be doing today, just so you know what to expect, but I'm going to be verbally guiding you through the whole thing. So we'll start laying on our stomach. Feet are going to be about hips distance apart. Arms are going to be out in a T shape. You start by just lifting and lowering the arms. Your nose stays down lightly, touching the mat. You then add in a spinal extension. So as the arms lift, the upper and mid spine lift. You then hold that spinal extension and just the arms lower and lift. From there, again, holding the spinal extension, arms are going to sweep overhead and then in towards the sides of your body. You'll go through that twice. We will then bring our lower body into it, bringing the legs to a hover. We'll start with a little bend and stretch of the arms to hit the triceps. Then the limbs will kind of all extend out to the side. You'll squeeze everything back in towards midline. We will go through those twice to finish. So with that said, let's get down to the mat into position. So in this prone position, you need to stay engaged through your front abdominals. So the lift is going to come from more of your mid back than your low back. That's important. So right away, I want you to think of bracing through that abdominal wall so that you have a neutral pelvis. And then we're going to reach our arms out wide to the side at about chest height. Legs are hips distance apart, but if you feel pinching in the low back, you could try taking them out a little wider, up to you. You're gonna really press the tops of your feet into your mat. The nose is just lightly touching, and we're gonna start by lifting and lowering those arms. It'll take a second for the beat to kick in. I want you to just start slowly lifting and lowering. You'll be able to find the beat a little bit in a second. We lift and lower. It's slow, don't rush it. Coming up, we'll add in that spinal extension as the arms lift up. The spine finds that long hover. In 3, 2, 1, it's slow. Lift up for 2. Lower back down, nose taps. Lift. Lower. Inhale up and down. Now hold at the top, just the arms tap down and up. Let's go. Lower, lift, gazes at the front of your mat. Down and up, it's small. We're gonna sweep those arms forward. We're gonna sweep them back to our sides. In 4, 3, 2, 1, it's slow, it's forward for 2, it's back for 2, forward and back. Inhale forward, exhale back. Last time, back. We're gonna start from the top, arms wide and lift. Nose taps the mat, it's just the arms. Down and up. We'll add in the spinal extension. Everything's going to lift. Legs stay down. 4, 3, 2. It's a 2 count. You lift on an inhale. Lower on an exhale. Hold at the top now. just the arms. Lower and lift. It's down and up. You got it. Long through the back of the neck. Don't crane. We're gonna sweep those arms at a two count. Start by going overhead in 4, 3, 2, 1. Got it, overhead for 2. Sweep it back, palms in towards your side. Sweep it, exhale back. Now I want you to sweep it back and just hold. Now reach through your feet so long behind you that they come to a hover as well. I want you to make fists with your hands. We're gonna bend and stretch, palms face in. Bend, stretch, bend, stretch. Little tricep action brought across the collarbones. Now arms go to the side, legs go to the side. Find a 2 count, out. For 2, palms open, squeeze it into midline. Extend it out wide, exhale. Open up like a star. Squeeze it in back to the bend and stretch, make this. Bend, stretch, bend, stretch. Reach it long. If this is too much, lower your legs. We go back to the opening and closing in 4, 3, 2. It's a 2 count, floated open. For 2, you got it, in. Last time. This time, just hold. Squeeze your hands into your sides. Reach your toes long. Bracing through the core. Give me 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Awesome job. Press yourself back into a child's pose, rounding the spine just to get that counteraction. Awesome work with that one. If you like it, you know the drill. Give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends. And if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I post new workouts here every Monday. If you want more quick song workouts like this, I have them available on Patreon. That is patreon.com/NicolePearce. All right, I'll see you next week.